Alice, why are you all dressed up?
Something came up. I can't stay.
But you promised to help.
Photogem is doing a style piece on the private lives of Lancer football stars.
Wow. Who said journalism is dead?
It's a PR offensive from the athletic department.
They're just trying to make people forget about that pay-for-play scandal.
I couldn't care less. All I know is I am getting my picture in a glossy magazine.
Never thought I'd see you as a football wife.
I am not anyone's wife. But it's a great magazine. I'm looking hot. Jake is gonna look dashing. And after the photo shoot, we'll go have nasty acrobatic sex in positions that you can't even draw.
Oh, pretty much anyone can draw a stick figure, so.
Who let him in here?
I did.
I'm just pitching in, aiding the cause, helping the angels of spirit make the world a cheerier place.
God, Savannah, does he talk that much during sex?
I wouldn't know.
Right, of course you wouldn't. Don't wait up, kids.
What does that mean, of course I wouldn't?
Yeah, I don't like how she's getting ever since she hooked up with Jake.
Anybody ever tell you you think about Jake too much?
Jake who?